lots of food for you. I have Krabby Patties, color candy guys. I think there are 4 colors in this. By the way, thank you so much. We are now over 21,000 subbies. Thank you all of you for subbing, but also for watching. So I think it's almost 10 million views in this channel. Thank you so much for watching, guys, for commenting, for liking and watching my videos and supporting my channel. Thank you, guys. So this is the first one, and those are the Krabby Patties, and of course I have the Peeps. The Peeps there. And Flips here, Flips. White fudge, guys, white fudge. Swedish chocolate marabou digestive. So there's a cracker or a biscuit in between the chocolate. Let's see. It's this one, guys. Let's see if it's yummier than the white chocolate. So there's biscuit in between, guys. I'm not kidding. It's yummy, but this white chocolate Flips is yummier. Michael will love this though, the marabou one. Let's eat a bit of the bunny. Almost Easter, guys. That's yummy. Let's try the blue Krabby Patties. Valentine's season, and I usually usual thoughts of romance. Let's try the violet one. The violet is better, guys. It's not just the time for budding human relationships. Oregon's rough skin newts, sometimes referred to as water dogs, are beginning their move to breeding ponds where they will locate a partner and prepare to produce the next generation of offspring. I like that violet one. Let's see the green one, guys. Blech. The green one tastes like mayo. Skin on their backs gives the newts their rough skin moniker, but it's their yellow-orange bellies that make them particularly recognizable. The vibrantly colored underbellies signal that they carry a potent neurotoxin and essentially warns predators, "I'm poisonous, don't eat me." The poison known as tetrodotoxin is more toxic than cyanide, making it such an effective defense mechanism that humans and most potential predators would become sick or even die from attempting to eat a newt. Garter snakes are notable exceptions, and some Oregon populations have evolved resistance to the poison, allowing them to safely partake in a meal of newt. My god, that was not yummy. The flips is super yummy. I've eaten the white chocolate flips. I don't like that. I don't think Maria likes white chocolate. Water. Damp Oregon and homes for adult newts throughout the late fall and early winter, which they spend hibernating under logs or amid leaf litter. Oh my god, what did they put in this one? So yummy. over 21,000. Please keep on subbing, and you are amazing if you're still watching now. Thank you so much. We have been on this channel for, what will it be now? I started 2015, February, so that's 3 years. My God, that's a long time. More than 3 years now, guys. Thank you so much. If you have been here since the start, thank you, thank you, thank you. Please keep on commenting. I read all your comments. I can't answer on all the comments because I'm busy, and like now I'm taking care of Michael. I only did this because I saw that we were almost 21, and right now it's over 21,000. So thank you so much for being with me and even following me and Michael and Maria. Thank you, thank you. I do hope you like this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to this channel, Scorpio NYT. Please click on the bell next to the subscribe button down below, so you will know when I upload a video. Please go to my husband's ASMR channel also, Michael Soothing ASMR. And to my daughter's three channels, Art and Beauty Freak and IFL and Naturally Vegan 011. Please go to my two other ASMR channels also, Scorpio N and Scorpio N ASMR. Please comment on this video and please share it. Thank you so much for watching. I love you.